Excellencies, distinguished colleagues, my fellow citizens from the tech and finance world, tens of thousands of participants from all over 70 countries, Namaskar. Friends, I'm delighted to inaugurate the first Infinity Forum and welcome you all. Infinity Forum represents the immense possibilities that FinTech has in India. It also shows the huge potential of India's FinTech to provide benefit to the entire world. Friends, the history of currency shows tremendous evolution. As human evolved, so did the form of our transactions. From barter system to metals, from coins to notes, from checks to cards, today we have reached here. Earlier, development used to take decades to spread across the world. But not any more in this era of globalization. Technology is bringing a big shift in the world of finance. Last year, in India, mobile payments exceeded ATM cash withdrawals. And that was for the first time. Fully digital banks, without any physical branch offices, are already a reality and may become commonplace in less than a decade. Friends, India has proved to the world that it is second to none when it comes to adopting technology or innovating around it. Transformational initiatives under Digital India have opened doors for FinTech innovations to be applied in governance. Technology has also catalyzed financial inclusion. From less than 50% Indians having bank accounts in 2014, we have almost universalized with 430 million Jan Dhan accounts in the last 7 years. So far, 690 million RuPay cards have been issued. RuPay cards clocked 1.3 billion transactions last year. UPI processed around 4.2 billion transactions in just last month. Almost 300 million invoices are uploaded on the GST portal every month. More than $12 billion worth payment is done through the GST portal alone every month. Despite the pandemic, about 1.5 million railway tickets get booked online every day. Last year, FASTag processed 1.3 billion seamless transactions. PM Swanidhi is enabling access to credit for small vendors across the country, e-rupee has enabled targeted delivery for specific services without leakages. I can go on and on, but these are just a few examples of the scale and scope of fintech in India. Friends, financial inclusion is the driver of fintech revolution. Fintech is resting on four pillars: income, investments, insurance, and institutional credit. When income grows, investment becomes possible. Insurance coverage enables greater risk-taking ability and investments. Institutional credit gives wings for expansion. And we have worked on each of these pillars. When all those factors come together, you suddenly find so many more people participating in the financial sector. The large wage becomes the perfect springboard for fintech innovations. Fintech industry in India is innovating to enhance access to finance and the formal credit system to every person in the country. Now, it is time to convert this fintech initiative into fintech revolution, a revolution that helps to achieve financial empowerment of every single citizen of the country. Friends, as we see the widening reach of fintech, there are considerations that need attention. Fintech industry has achieved huge scale, and scale means people from all walks of life as customers. This fintech acceptability among the masses has a unique feature. That future is trust. The common Indian has shown immense trust in our fintech ecosystem by embracing digital payments and such technologies. This trust is a responsibility. Trust means that you need to ensure that the interests of people are secure. Fintech innovation will be incomplete without fintech security innovation. Friends, we believe in sharing our experiences and expertise with the world and learning from them as well. Our digital public infrastructure solutions can improve the lives of people around the world. Tools like UPI and Rupee provide an unparalleled opportunity for every country, an opportunity to provide a low-cost, reliable, real-time payment system as well as domestic card scheme and fund remittance system. Friends, GIFT City is not merely a premises. It represents promise of India. It represents India's democratic values, demand, demography, and diversity. It represents India's openness to ideas, innovation, and investment. GIFT City is a gateway to the global fintech world. IFSC at GIFT City was born out of the vision that finance combined with technology would be an important part of India's future development. Our aim is to provide the best international financial services, not just for India, but for the world. India's finance is the lifeblood of an economy, and technology is its carrier. Both are equally important for achieving Antyodaya and Sarvodaya. Our flagship Infinity Forum is part of our endeavor to bring together all key stakeholders of the global fintech industry to explore the limitless future of the industry. I remember the conversation I had with Mr. Mike Bloomberg on this subject when we last met. And I thank the Bloomberg Group for their support. Infinity Forum is a forum of belief in the spirit of innovation and the power of imagination, belief in the energy of youth and their passion for change, belief in making the world a better place. Let us together explore and advance innovative ideas in fintech to solve the most pressing issues emerging globally. Thank you. Thank you very much.